prince named Sang Nila Utama, who lived in an island called Sumatra, decided to go hunting. While hunting, the prince chased a deer up a hill and spotted a small beautiful island from afar. The prince and his men journeyed towards the island. However, when his ship was out into the sea, a great storm erupted and the ship was tossed about in the huge waves. So the prince decided to throw his crown overboard as a gift to the lord of the sea. Upon reaching the island, he caught sight of a magnificent beast, a lion. Lion in Malay is singa. Thus, the prince named the island Singapore. By the 18th century, there's a small Malay settlement headed by a Temenggong of Johor. The natives here living simply and peacefully in a kampung, surrounded with the beautiful greeneries. In 1819, a man named Sir Stamford Raffles set out to search for a new trading base. That is when he founded Singapura, which now we are accustomed to the name Singapore. Raffles made a deal with Sultan Hussein Shah, and in return, allowing Raffles to establish a trading port in Singapore. After claiming independence in 1965, Mr. Lee Kuan Yew, our first Prime Minister, led us to the modernization of Singapore. Housing flats start to be built up for the increasing population, and over the years, Singapore grew into a successful and beautiful country, as we know today.